Descubre tu oportunidad. Descubre un nuevo tú. Descubre Lord's University. Voces Latinas celebra el mes de la herencia hispana. Este segmento es patrocinado por MVW Dynamic Advancements, your source for fundraising consulting, grant writing, and bilingual services.
Hola amigos, bienvenidos al segmento Entérate de Voces Latinas TV, patrocinado por MVW Dynamic Advancements, su recurso para servicios bilingües. Hoy tenemos una invitada muy especial en ocasión de la celebración del Hispanic Heritage Month. Estamos dando la oportunidad a organizaciones latinas en la comunidad que vengan a este segmento para decirnos más acerca de los servicios que ellos ofrecen. Tenemos hoy a Stephanie Villegas, quien es miembro de la Junta Directiva del Northwest Ohio Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, la Cámara de Comercio Hispana. Bienvenida, Stephanie.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, it's great to have you in the show. Let's start with telling us a little bit about yourself.
Sure. I am on the Business Council of the Northwest Ohio Hispanic Chamber, and my job role that collaborates with that is I'm a branch manager for KeyBank.
Stephanie, como dije, está en la Junta Directiva del Northwest Ohio Hispanic Chamber of Commerce y también trabaja para KeyBank. So how did you become involved with the Hispanic Chamber?
I had just been reaching out through networks, through jobs, and I had met a few people, including Lynn, and who said, come on board, you're exactly what we're looking for. And so here I am now.
Tell us who's Lynn for those who don't know.
She's our managing director.
Stephanie, amigos, entró a servir a la Cámara de Comercio por la oportunidad de hacer network y también comunicarse con otras organizaciones. Ella trabaja con Lynn, que es la directora de la Cámara de Comercio Hispana. So tell us, what is the Hispanic Chamber of Commerce? What do they do?
For us, we are reaching out to our community and business owners and helping them thrive and get through unprecedented times now and helping them grow whatever stage of their business that they're at.
Uno de los objetivos más importantes de la Cámara de Comercio Hispana es ayudar a negocios y ayudar a la comunidad para que puedan progresar y puedan establecerse. That is a great mission. I know you have different programs that support that mission. What are some of the most notable programs that you have right now?
Currently, right now, we have, which we call HLI, we are partnering with Women of Toledo and the African American Chamber. It starts October 6th through November 17th. It's a 7-week class. At 7 o'clock, you can hear from it more at nohcc.com. To register and get more information. Now it's a course that will help you lead and learn how to run a business and get started in that.
So la Cámara de Comercio Hispana tiene ahora mismo, está ofreciendo un curso de liderazgo que empieza en, it starts in September or October?
October, October 6th.
Empieza el 6 de octubre. Le damos la información en la pantalla del website para que puedan comunicarse si necesitan más información. Es un curso que les ayudará a crecer en su negocio y también en sus cualidades de líder en la comunidad. You have another program that is very fun too, that is Business After Hours.
Yes, our Business After Hours, again, sponsored by Catholic Foresters and Mark Arrudia. We are at Lord's University. It is October 14th. It's always a great time, great food, great drinks.
Yeah.
And we get to meet all sorts of people in the community coming together, so it's a wonderful time.
That's a great opportunity to network and socialize.
Absolutely.
Yeah. También la Cámara de Comercio ofrece un business after hours para que las personas puedan venir a socializar, a hacer network y relacionarse con otros comerciantes de aquí de la comunidad. Y este programa está patrocinado por Mark Urrutia, de Catholic Foresters. Yeah, I know Mark is very active in the community and is a great Latino leader. Is this in celebration of National Hispanic Heritage Month?
It absolutely is, yes. Please stop by, you will not be disappointed.
So el Business After Hours es una de las actividades que ellos tienen para celebrar el mes de la Hispanidad. So how is the Hispanic Chamber of Commerce different from other Chamber of Commerce?
For us, it's understanding our community and helping us thrive, knowing where we're coming from, and where the goal is, and where are some of our obstacles. Mm-hmm. So you always can help people that mirror your own images, and we are ones that understand the trials that we go through. So that is what we are here for.
Mm-hmm. That sounds great. La Cámara de Comercio Hispana, amigos, está aquí para darle apoyo y solidaridad a todas las personas que están empezando sus negocios, que tienen negocios pequeños y que necesitan ayuda con sus negocios. Es muy importante relacionarse con otras personas como nosotros que tenemos la misma cultura y nos podemos ayudar los unos a otros. Yeah. And there's still another part of the Hispanic Chamber of Commerce that's very important.
Yes, we are doing our Hispanic Leadership Institute. This is where we have mentors and mentees starting small businesses wherever they are in their business, and we are helping them in wherever, you know, state that they are, steps in their business, and helping them grow, whether it might be connecting them to someone else that can help them, such as, you know, websites or grants or anything like that, that we can help them go to the next step.
Tienen un programa de mentoría para las los miembros de la Cámara Hispana de Comercio. Es un programa muy importante porque ayuda mucho a los negocios que están empezando o que necesitan cualquier ayuda. Is there any cost for this mentoring program?
No, for our mentoring and mentees, no. I mean, we will make sure that we help you. So.
Do you have to be a member of the chamber to receive that benefit?
No, you do not.
Okay. El programa de tutoría, amigos, es gratis y no es solamente para aquellos que son miembros de la Cámara de Comercio, sino para cualquier otra persona que esté interesado en recibir tutoría. Is there anything else you would like to share with our audience today?
Yes, just please go to nohcc.com to look at everything that we have going on, get to know us and let us get to know you and help you as well.
Yeah. Amigos, visiten el website de Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, que le mostramos en la dirección en la pantalla, para que puedan mantenerse informados de más información acerca de los servicios que ellos ofrecen. Well, thank you, Stephanie. I know we could stay here all day just talking about everything that the Northwest Ohio Hispanic Chamber of Commerce offers, but we appreciate what you have shared with us today, and we would like to extend our congratulations to all your members of the Hispanic Chamber on celebration of National Hispanic Heritage Month.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Yeah, thank you. It's been a pleasure. Gracias, amigos, por estar con nosotros en este segmento Entérate, aquí celebrando el mes de la Hispanidad con todos ustedes. Así es que otra vez, felicitaciones a todos los latinos y todos los que están envueltos en nuestra cultura hispana. Ahí no se vayan porque hay más en Voces Latinas. Gracias.